We're finally up to 7 digits. Now, unfortunately, this is not looking good. Now we have another one. I've had a good one. Now remember, it's all down. I'm gonna copy that. I'm gonna do that. Oh wait, there's a little number I missed. Okay, let's go back to the beginning. Let's go to here. Now we'll add all this. One prime variable is not the last one. Seriously, these are the only ones. This one gets you three. This one gets you only two other suggestions. This one gets you five, though. Three punish being last. Anyway, moving on to removing all this. Okay, time wise. Moving up and up and up and up. Now, some have two references, which can be more easily removed. And it's just one, but it happens on two rows at once. So just keep pressing the space bar. Oh, yes, there's actually some duplicate references. Oh no, this is not the last one, there's one more I missed, but this one gets five, only three suggestions. Only three suggestions are given, meaning there must be at least, and at most in this case, three similar words that we can find. We're almost down to zero, and we can add all the comments. That's getting a bit easier, but there's still the occasional removed number. And I'll now move on to adding all these comments in one go. And I'll paste it. But first, this number's already there. And in this case, we're going to add this. We have. Oh, let me fix this comment. This one needs to be changed. I'm going to go back over. Uh-oh. I thought it was. Yeah. Well, this is not good. Now, obviously these numbers are removed. I hate it when the file lags, you know. This will just count as removed in this case. We have a good number of these ones. If a good number of these removed numbers, as they'll show you, I have a good number of these now. And these two, I'll add. Moving on to these three, I'll add them. And this one. Now, for those yellow numbers, you're not yet out of the comment. Moving on, we add all this. I think I'm interested. Okay. No, wait. This number is removed as well. Also, why my file still lagging? This is not good. One, two, three, four, five, seven. Removed. Remove the sending number of 1 to 7. Now this one will be removed. I'm still using the keyboard, by the way, but it's getting a bit easier. Come on, don't miss it again. I miss it again. You see, it wastes time. I've been recording for a little while. I really don't like it over there. This seems to just be 1, 2, 7, 3, 6, 5, 3. Let's see this number. Now, row from alpha. need to do 1, 3, 7, 3, 6, 5, 3. That's it, not a prime number, but it's pretty close. Remove prime lower number. Let's stop 1, 3, 9, 1, 0, 0, 0. No, it's not even special, so it'll just be a number. Okay, I missed a number. Now this one's over there. Moving on. So let me do this. I hate it when the file lags so much. I thought it was 31 to 33, but it was like different thing. Why is 666 just this? No. This is a removed number. This is a multiple of 7, but then 7 just gets you a prime number after that. Okay, so this is obviously just not a special number here. So for any good number of these comments, 1900681. This is not a prime, but it's pretty close. So we move on to just say this is a removed number. This is not prime. Now these comments are all done. Thank you for tuning in and thank you for watching this video. Thank you for watching.